good folks, today thank you for tuning in to Grain Fed again. And today we got finally some walnut on the sawmill. Looks kind of old, but when you get in these nice walnut logs, you find some gold. Always, this log belongs to Robert. He's a customer. He just came in.
It's been laying for about 5 years.
It's been laying for 5 years?
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, we're gonna get to cutting this log. Solid in there when you look at it.
Yep.
If I threw water on it, it'd be real pretty. Pretty green in this walnut, right in this crotch. Yeah, that nice piece in there.
Over here where the limb came out.
That's pretty dark.
Beautiful wood. I don't know if you can see it very well, but I sure can, and it's pretty. Looks like fire. Beautiful grain. All right, guys, look at this. Some nice crotch figure in there. Kind of some more crotch figure there. Beautiful. It's kind of funny, sometimes I'm out here filming and I yell or something like that, and the guy who owns the property here, he must think I cut my scapula off or something, because he's always looking. It's funny. That was a lot of sawing. That was two big, huge 32-inch wide pieces of walnut. They're about 7 feet long. And my sawmill is a wreck, which has to be expected when you're working, so I'm gonna gotta clean it off. But yes, that was a lot of fun.